सरफरोशी की तमन्ना अब हमारे दिल में है।
देखना है जोर कितना बाजुए कातिल में है।
You must be thinking why we started like this today.
We are going to talk about a freedom fighter who stuck fear into the heart of British Empire and infused new energy into India and anti-colonial activities.
He, along with legendary Bhagat Singh and Shahid Rajguru, sacrificed his life for the independence of India.
So on the birth anniversary of Shahid Sukhdev Thapar, we are going to pay a tribute to the man, though less popular and less written about than his best friend Bhagat Singh, but was a fearless man with exceptional integrity.
So let's dig into the life of Shahid Sukhdev Thapar, the forgotten revolutionary who shook up the British Raj.
Shahid Sukhdev was born on May 15, 1907 in Ludhiana's Nogra Mohalla. He lost his father at the age of 3.
Since then, Lala Chintram took care of him.
He reportedly gave himself the nickname Malkhana, which is equivalent to the English term punching bag, as he faced brutality from Britishers.
The young boy was subjected to physical abuse since childhood as he refused to salute a British soldier.
Sukhdev and Bhagat Singh met at Lahore's National College, where they were highly influenced by the freedom fighter Lala Lajpat Rai and their professor Jaichand Vidyalankar.
Shahid Sukhdev, along with other renowned revolutionaries, started Naujawan Bharat Sabha at Lahore,
an organization to gear up the youth for the freedom struggle of India.
He went to educate the youth at National College of Lahore to inspire young minds. HSRA stands for Hindustan Socialist Republican Association.
Shahid Sukhdev was the chief of Punjab unit of HSRA. He organized revolutionary cells in Punjab and other areas of North India, going to set India free from the shackles of British Raj.
Shahid Sukhdev actively participated in numerous revolutionary activities.
One of the major hunger strikes by Shahid Sukhdev was the prison hunger strike of 1929.
The hunger strike was in protest of the prejudice difference in the treatment of white prisoners and the native prisoners.
Due to his involvement in the bombings of Central Legislative Assembly, Lahore conspiracy case and other anti-colonial activities,
he, along with legendary Bhagat Singh and Shahid Shivram Rajguru, was sentenced to death at the age of 23.
The trio of these three revolutionaries will always remain an icon for the youth of our country.
Undoubtedly, the name of Bhagat Singh remained prominent as he had a good taste of writing and oratory. But Sukhdev Thapar was the soul behind the revolutionary movement in Punjab, and he was the master organizer of the team.
Today, we are not going to ask any one of you to like or share our video. We will just say, Inqilab Zindabad!
Inqilab Zindabad!
Inqilab Zindabad!